What's up, boys and girls? I'm finally gonna play Life is Strange Before the Storm, and I've wanted to play this for a long time and I can finally play it, so I'm so excited to see how it goes. So let's go. Let's start the first episode. No idea what to expect, and I just know we cannot travel back in time like the first game, so I think I'm kinda gonna miss that. Look at her, still being a rebel. Well, not still. She always was. We have the train thing again. What are you doing? Was she that suicidal? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, this was in the trailer. I remember this. Guess he kind of gets a kick out of it. There she is. Best girl, in my opinion. Guess,
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Oh, okay, okay.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Let's go to the freaking show then, shall we? Jump! That wasn't so hard. Oh my god. Yep. You flick off that board.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay. And we're probably too young to get through that door, so we will have to find something else. Let's see what these guys are up to.
Those guys need to get a room.
What? A slap? Seriously?
Damn.
Mind your own business.
Don't keep looking. Oh, is that Frank's RV?
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Then we should go to the back. Right? Or here? Panel. Let's do some graffiti. That's gonna be her thing now. This is gonna be her thing instead of the other girl taking pictures. Why can I not remember her name? Fuck's sake. Okay. Free candy. Because it's probably Frank's RV. Great, already.
Free candy.
Already got an achievement unlocked. Good. Oh, she has a journal too. Okay, Max. Maybe that's the perk of being the dead dad girl. Oh shit. Right, this is after what happened to her dad. Max is the girl I was talking about. So she took pictures all the time. Then Chloe has gotta do vandalism the whole time. So these are all her letters to Max. Gas can.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Nope.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
I didn't know she was that lonely though. Okay, we won't be able to get in.
Help you, miss.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Of course. I think we kind of knew this was going to happen. It's not gonna be that easy.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. Seriously, though, who drives an RV to a firewalk show?
Frank. Frank does. But he's not your friend yet, I'm guessing. I guess we don't have any other choice.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Okay, let me inside, you know? Oh, now? The mill, your bike, walk away. Maybe your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
The mill?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
I don't think they'll let me inside now. It's gonna be good. You started a black talk challenge. Okay, what the hell?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In black talk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Bedtime? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says, okay. Then pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. No bedtime. Your bedtime? Ooh. I don't know if she wants to be that cruel to him.
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Cute. Yeah. Cute is relative.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja.
Oh, shit.
Riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
I'm not a kid. This isn't a playground.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girls kick ass. A girl like me? I'm not worried. I'm not worried.
What happens to me is my business. Let me worry about that.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Look the other way. Who's your boss?
Ah! Is your boss your mom?
Oh no.
Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
Okay.
Oh no.
Funny. But that's not the point.
Knock knock.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
It's me, your balls. Stop being a scared little douchebag and let this totally cool chick inside already.
You're not accepting no for an answer, aren't you?
Is this really gonna work? Oh no.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
Oh no, no, no.
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
Oh my god.
I give up. You're alright, kid.
Wow.
Go on.
Are you fucking serious? I didn't think she would be allowed in. Wow, okay. Well, that worked, apparently. This timer is really... This is gonna give me a lot of, like, nerves and stuff.
This is intense!
Bit of stress.
Shit!
Hey, Thalia, come!
Huh.
You dog.
What kind of place is that even?
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Thalia.
You just said that. Good. You're friends with the dog. Good.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Drunk girl. Can we actually talk to him? No, we cannot. Let's see what the drunk girl... what she's
so
doing.
So what up, girl? You're missing the show.
I don't think she cares enough. Ooh, right, that's to, tag.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
Hey, got another item in my inventory, apparently. Sign.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
And that's what we're gonna do, because they showed it in the teaser. Okay.
Are you selling any-
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive.
That's-
Dick.
That's actually the normal price for a band's t-shirt. And it's usually more. Okay, we cannot take it. I know we have to do this thing.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Let's do it. Cannot do it? Oh, fuck's sake. Do we need to try to take it first?
Hey, I told you 20 bucks. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Let's go sell the car. Can we finally do it now? Yes.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No, 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 no! Come on!
What is he doing?
Thanks for playing, Dick.
Can we take it now? Take, 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 take.
Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory.
You gonna hide it there? Oh shit, no.
That's like 200 bucks.
She would steal it, honestly. It is. It's. Okay, it's Chloe after all, so. Okay, fuck it, I'm gonna steal it. Quick!
Holy shit! I'm rich!
Now go inside. Go away. Don't look at the water pipe. What's this?
Cold beer, free for the taking.
Okay, let's take it. Don't let me do one of those bottle challenges again from the first game.
Feel less. Yes, please.
We can draw on here. Evil eye.
What are you looking at?
Good. These achievements go fast. Journal. Is this?
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
So freaking Prescott's gonna be there again.
That's totally me in 5 beers.
5 beers, girl.
Okay, 3.
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh. Shit, maybe we shouldn't have drank that. Okay, we're not gonna be able to get in here. Chill. What? Chill girl? Okay.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Can we look at this guy? No.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Syringes?
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis, but I can't.
Good call. Oh, Frank, isn't it?
Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Okay, he's on drugs.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Do you come here a lot?
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Yes, we can.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
We should do this because we don't want to have the money on us.
So, where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
Good, we got rid of the money, so the merch guy cannot get us.
Whatever.
Although Frank can get in trouble because of us. What the fuck?
Classy.
Yeah, very classy. We cannot get in there. Let's go upstairs.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
We cannot get a... What knife?
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Well, I wouldn't really get a knife for my daughter either. Push through? Yes.
Here we go.
Oh shit.
Ugh. Fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care either.
Oh my god.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Okay, let's go to...
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Wait, new dialogue unlocked? What the hell does that mean? I wouldn't do that, but...
Fuck! Yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Who sits like that, listening to rock music? This is funny. Oh shit.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Oh no. Walk away.
We're not done.
Insults?
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butt hurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
Oh,
she's
shit.
Gonna regret every word.
every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Oh, fuck.
Hey, dickhead.
Run. Oh, fuck. Ouch.
Rachel? Come on. Hurry up.
All right, because Frank and Rachel know each other. Help us, Frank.
Gonna happen. Calm down.
Come on, man.
Walk away.
Screw this.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, that was a nice scene. I like that. That was cool. Then again, this was most what we saw in the trailer too.